Hi, I'm Deepak Bansal, Corporate Vice President and Technical Fellow at Microsoft. I'm responsible for the software stack that underpins Microsoft's Azure network. Today, I'm very excited to share with you an amazing technology called SDN Appliance that we have built in partnership with AMD. SDN refers to software-defined networks. Software-defined networks is a technology that has revolutionized how networking is done in data centers, enabling customers to instantiate new networks at the click of a button. SDN is typically implemented in Azure hosts. As the network needs of the workloads running on Azure has increased, especially with 10 gig and 40 gig networks, we found that Azure host is unable to meet the needs of these workloads. To address this, Microsoft developed technologies called SmartNICs to offload SDN from the Azure host to network cards. Not all workloads running on Azure are network intensive. Some workloads, like network virtual appliances, such as firewalls, are far more network intensive than the majority of the workloads, which can be handled by the smart NICs. For these workloads, SDN appliances leverage AMD DPUs to offer far higher performance, such as connections per second and packets per second. Using an SDN appliance consisting of 6 AMD DPUs, we are able to achieve upwards of 18 million connections per second and upwards of 300 million packets per second. In addition, AMD DPUs are highly programmable, giving us the flexibility to introduce new features in our data centers at a much higher pace. I have a demo showing two VMs being accelerated through the SDN appliance. One of the VMs is acting as a sender of the traffic, and the other VM is acting as receiver of the traffic. Now we are going to start the network traffic on the sender VM and see how much traffic is it able to send. As you can see, by leveraging SDN appliance, we are able to send nearly 1.5 million connections per second. This is much higher than what we have been able to achieve with smart NICs. In fact, this is 10x higher, because with smart NICs, the maximum throughput we are able to get is of the order of a couple hundred thousand connections per second. Now that you have seen the demo, let me tell you that we're building SDN appliance using open source. We have an effort called Dash, disaggregated APIs for Sonic hosts that a large number of networking vendors, including AMD, are participating in to help us build SDN appliances. In conclusion, SDN appliance helps us deliver much higher throughput and connections per second performance at a much lower cost, and be able to introduce new features in our data centers at a much faster pace using the programmability that the DPUs offer. Meeting our customers' needs is Microsoft's number one priority, and thanks to AMD's partnership, we are able to achieve that goal.